You went for my whole team. That ain't right. Your ass up here sounding like a damn dirtbag.
Okay, DC, but don't leave yet. Okay, DC, don't get too close. You know I really hate germs, and your body look like a big-ass tapeworm.
Oh, shit. On my shit list, put my shit on you, cause you're dressed like a picnic.
Dress like a picnic, do that dance. But DC, you're shaped like a garden ant. With your little hands and your little feet, and all you say, ah, when you rap to the beat.
That's what you heard.
You know that's a no-no. You look like an unfinished coach logo. If you left, no one would be missing you. You look like employee of the month at Jiffy Lube.
Ooh. Ooh.
All right. Listen, y'all know I'm about my bread. You got a band-aid on your knee? Stop giving. Listen.
I was at the slut walk, and it really changed my world. I was in the streets hoeing with your mom and your girl.
I'ma tell you like this.
That needs some cushion.
You got your hair like Rapunzel, but guess what? Don't nobody wanna save you from that dragon ass.
Damn, DC.
What a room.
Since you wanna be Chris Tucker so bad, why don't you go ahead and save Sue Young?
Get your goddamn white girl off the hustling floor. I'ma do this for you. I'ma do this for you.
DC, you got two toothpicks for legs and you built like a dirty Q-tip, microphone head ass boy.
Oh, I'm about to goddamn, you don't get your goddamn, only thing you bring to the barbecue is mayonnaise.
You're messy and they wish you would do better. You should introduce your top lip to your bottom lip because they ain't never been together.
She tripping, right?
I got you.
Real,
I got you, Nene. Don't worry.
Come on, nephew.
We gonna ride. You a real housewife. She just a side.
You see what I'm saying?
Hey, DC. I'm tired of hearing you ramble. Y'all looking at the face that got TRL canceled.
You talking about TRL got canceled.
Damn. You hit me on the low.
Let's talk about when you called me 3 months ago talking about some,
please, can you get me on the show?
I'm like, you need help?
She was like, please, immediately. They choking me.
Okay, here's the thing. That ain't really true. So let me hear your rhyme next.
Okay.
TRL called me. They wanted me to be a guest. They said you really good, and the fans know your face. DC, I keep it real. They wanted me to take your place. Clayton, we all know you ratchet. You look like Steph Curry if he never made a basket. DC, I don't mean to be a hater, but you look like Doug Funny if he grew up in Decatur.
Okay, that's cool, but this is critical. Your is garbage, cause your outfit made out of trash bag material.
Okay.
It must be Thursday. I'm about to take her ass to the curb.
DC.
Come on, Justina!
Okay, DC. Trash bag, yeah, I'll take that, but you sold your boy if he never made Crank That.
You sure I can go in?
Yeah. Okay.
Damn, Justina, your b****s is bigger than a mother.
DC Young Fly. Yo. DC, I don't mean to be rude, but you so skinny, it look like you allergic to food. With pants that tight, you can't even get your lean on. You the type to f*** a b- wake up and put her jeans on. there, DC.
Hey, hey, man. Stop that, man.
You keep coming at me, man. And that is a damn shame. You know what you need to do? You need to go to every little kid birthday party and swallow that helium out that balloon, and maybe your voice will change.
DC, there's one thing that I can't ignore. Your body is built just like an extension cord. I mean, you always hyper. You need to smoke a joint. Matter of fact, your body's built like an exclamation point.
All right, I guess that's white people jokes. Here we go, bring them to the hood. All right, it's hard for me to pick a thought. You got them socks over your knees because you suck a lot. Wait a minute, I ain't done. Now listen, look, they gonna hear this word. You got a scarf around your neck, that's for catching sperm.
Oh, okay. Well, don't go away yet.
She's the sperm bandit.
Okay.
Little DNA right there, watch that.
Okay, well listen, guys, calm down a little bit. He didn't really win yet. When he hit last night, I had to ask, is it in yet?
Let me tell you, wait a minute. You cannot be talking about my I never a girl who sounds like this.
Justina, you ain't finna go at my team. I can't believe you did this. Your is like the underground Atlanta, cause everything down there going out of business.
Hey, well, DC, I'm the bomb, baby. You need that spark. Your booty is as wide as Piedmont Park.
Shoulda got some ass shots. And I'ma knock at the door. Look at your nose. It's not even yours. She only can breathe out the left side. Could have got the up on the right.
DC, you don't want that smoke. Every day you're doing, because you ain't got no joke.
I do got a joke. You just gotta listen. You probably can't hear me because your voice keep.
Get this picture of me in DC.
It's Brooke and Justina. Y'all are just passengers. We come through, it's Valentine's Day Massacre. Ooh. DC, why you screaming thug life? You look like the main character from A Bug's Life.
Ant. Now look, cool. I'ma need my respect. Look, this ain't got nothing to do with you, cause you need to get your damn relationship in check. So listen, listen, white girl, why you coming to me? I'ma tell you right now, your ass is ugly from head to your feet. Here we go.
DC, the truth is, I think that you a bitch. Atlanta, Tony, look like the alien from Lilo and Stitch. I'm up here, and one more thing, cause the Nick, I'm getting bread. And you look just like a farmer, cause you only deal with chicken heads.
Listen, what you talking? You need to take that back. Cause your ass look like a Hannah Montana. And she's on crack. Listen, where your daddy at? Hey, where your daddy at?
Talking spit, but instead of having Nick and a guest, we are having our crew members sitting in the hot seat. We have Justina repping the red squad.
You're damn right.
Repping the black squad, the one and only DC Young Fly. Y'all know the rules. Fill your mouths up with water. We're gonna have ladies first. Ladies first, or red squad, step up. Let's go.
You do know your chest built like an iPhone, right? Gotta put in the password to breathe, stupid ass.
Right.
Hey Siri, face ass. Wait, Doug. Toddler teeth. You're a grown man still teething. Dolphin teeth having mouth having ass. I'm with all the smoke, little bit ass ear. Huh, what you say?
Hey.
Black hey. Line, little boy.
Time out. Hey, don't want Justina holding that water in her face. She look like she having an allergic reaction to something. Why you so swole, Justina? Look at her chin. She got that Damask chin. If you don't get your... yeah, yeah. You got that goddamn big ass wide chin.
DC,
you look like...
You got no problem putting your shirt on. Skinny body having ass.
Oh, that's messed up, man.
Ain't messed up. Solid lunch shoes wearing ass. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me.
Solid lunch
that's some
shoes.
Extra day. You know what going on. You know what's going on.
What airline she fly for?
I don't know, you tell me.
She like, she strip, like you like a white stripper that's ready to come out and do like that set to hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your, give it up, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from New Jersey. Make some noise for Big Chin Samantha. And you come out with that on with them H&M boots that come attached together that you got on right there. Come off, you get them out the bin right there. Them is amazing.
I know for a fact your brain claustrophobic, your head too little.
Tight head ass. Don't talk about that.
Whoa, with that gap?
Your head look like it should be on Big Mac's body.
With that gap, token dispenser teeth having ass. Clink, new challenger mouth having ass. All right. Check this out. Look, this is one of the toughest games we play on Wild Now. So yep. If you think you got what it takes, come on up here and see if you can make one of us laugh. So, Chico, we're going to let the fans do their thing. I'm going to introduce mine first. Step on up. Hey, man, what's your name?
You. Sir.
You okay? Hey, man, you a fan of the show, right?
Yes, sir.
You a fan of this game, right? Let's see if you got what it takes then. You know what I'm saying?
Come on up here, Slim. What's your name?
Amari.
All right, Amari, where you from?
I'm from Charlotte.
You think you got what it takes to make them laugh?
Yeah, I'm gonna do my best.
You do your best? All right, bet. Well, make some noise, man. Y'all clap for Amari. Yeah.
DC forehead. What? DC forehead look like you want an iPhone with an Android screen.
Yo, you can't see what his face looks like.
So DC thoughts. So light skinned with this Under Armour ass polo, tight ass extra schmieding ass.
Ooh. Ain't joke, boy. This never been in no locker room and never joke. DC, what you about to say?
Yo, I can't look at his face. All right, guys, good job. Y'all see how hard it is. Give it up for our fans.
Yeah, so,
thank you so much. Y'all can go ahead and have a seat. All right, y'all. Y'all seen the crew members make DC laugh the most. So, Justina, you run for the red squad. Let's go.
You're right. I did spit. I was participating.
All right, y'all. Thank you for tuning in to Talking Spit crew member-wise. That's all we got. Wow.
Schooling these rappers is all off of principle.
Speaking of principle, boy, you should stop that. Pull up my skirt and I'll grab on your jock strap.
Grab on my jock strap, yeah, I'm yelling Mayday. The way you give good brains, I know you get straight A's.
Yeah, I get straight A's and you need a tutor. You don't measure up, you get beat with this ruler.
Beat with the ruler? I gotta slap you. Beat teacher's pet and show me that apple.
Give you this apple? I gotta see, cause I wanna F you, so give me that D.
Bastard, a little bit dirtier, less of a good rapper. They said you fly? Well, I don't wanna lie. You look like chlamydia personified.
Yeah!
How do you like my lipstick now?
It's okay, yeah. Look. Hold up, you better get the white girl, cause she already dead. She got the red hair, but what about the head? Is it fine? Do you know?
I don't know.
Is she freaky?
I don't know.
Is she a hoe?
Maybe so.
One thing you will never f- know.
Like
hard to clap.
At the family reunion, who we introducing? Who we introducing?
This my cousin Nancy. She just came home from Japan. She got a big fancy operation, and now she's not a man.
At the family reunion, who we introducing? Who we introducing?
Sugar daddy, but now I'm first lady. The media is mean, so always so pushy. Oh no, Donald's coming to grab me by my pussy. I
Yeah. bullspitting? Why you bullspitting? Why you bullspitting?
Yeah, the best rappers, yeah, you know you better mention me. Hey. I'ma do my thing all motherfucking century. Hey. Switch a word up. Yeah, I got a flat tire, but I'ma run my own empire. I'ma hold on. Yeah, you know I'm with it. I'm eating on the biscuit. These birds get a Triscuit. And I'ma hold on. Yeah, I'm out my lane. They can't come like me off the top of the brain. Off and I'll rub out your issues. If you like it rough, I'll give you a deep tissue. Where my tip at? Girl, stop pretending. If you treat me right, I'll give you a happy ending. You look real emotional. Do you need a hug? You a lip gloss, stretch jeans wearing type of thug. Now, I know you the think you the man, but you only get because of your Instagram.
Which is true. I'm gonna do something different, right? You know I'm about to sign to I bought that major painter. Her name is Justina. She called me Daddy Yankee cause I gave her gasolina.
Gasolina.
Now I gotta eat ya. You got the swag of a biology teacher. With a face like that, you'll never get a wedding ring. I heard of a butter face, but you a butter everything.
Why you bullshitting? Why you bullshitting?
Yeah. They ain't got a word on the screen, but they know my flow is mean. I'ma get in between with the alphabet. A, B, C, they know me. I'm on my one, two, three. I can spit it crazy. I'm in the textbook. It's how my neck look. I'm getting wrecked up. I'ma stick onto this book. You know I'm walking it. I'm eating like the chocolate. I'm a vanilla. I see a fine fella. What do I tell you? I want the cookies and cream. Ketsu, I ain't got no keys.
Shout out to the Migos. Them pubes probably look like some flaming hot Cheetos.
Okay, Cheetos. Well, okay. See, I was gonna invite you to my house so we could maybe have a nice meal. We can Netflix and maybe even just chill. But then I sat back. I was like, oh, man, cause he might turn my cat to some low man. And we can't be beat. I mean, look at DC. He need to eat. Killing him dead. That's why they rocking and wearing the red. We wearing the black. You know it's a fact. They sucking the red team is whack.
That's a fact. Man, they need a quick scrambling. They can't win a rap song when they got Nick Cannon.
I can do that.
Hold on, Justina. Don't try to use my
okay.
All right? This Justin, she's like, the black team must win. That hair says your name is Justina, but your voice says your name is Justin.
Okay, all right. That one's getting old. Y'all always talking about my voice, like it's gonna make me sick. I'd rather sound like this than sound like a little bitch. And conceited? Now you know it's really on. If this is chess, I'm the best. I take your team like they some pawns. You thinking you undisputed? The truth is you will get eight. If you the wild style king, I'm the wild style queen. Bitch, checkmate.
Hold
up. America, now, in my pantsuits, I thought I was damn hot. But even Trump didn't want to grab my damn If you didn't vote for me because I'm a female, I'ma catch you creeping, leave you leaking like an email.
Hillary Clinton.
Okay, listen. Charlie, you don't want to kick it. When you get on the plane, you need two tickets. And hit, you ain't really got no guns. How you a foot taller, but you can see the sun. Okay. I'm on the Forbes list as a very rich lady, and I've been relevant even longer than Jay-Z. And I own my own network, and you don't want to know my net worth. But if you're here, you're a star, because you get it, you get it, you get a car. When I rap, you see that I can ramble. Put your money on me, because I'm a sure gamble. I get the money, yeah, I'm about to prove. I'm sort of like that movie, you know I got that juice. Tupac rip it, where's the referee when I do my thing? Haters be like, yes, indeed. I leave a body like a corpse. Team, I got you. Hey, Julia. Hey, listen, little mama, you look like a man. With that beak on your face, you like Toucan Sam. DC, you annoying as hell. You put the L in TRL. You look silly as fuck. Your teeth so far apart, it's like they got a divorce. Nick, you see him on an attack, like the thing around your head for your team, it's a wrap.
Outfit because you like to ride this.
Okay. Okay.
I feel like cutting the grass every time I hear your voice.
Hey, Justina, I'm the only one who ain't impressed with that rhyme because you used to doing seven at a time.
Okay. If that was true, then I did your whole team, but I didn't.
Sing you something and make it kind of funny. Yeah. Well, give me a topic. Sing so I freestyle for you. Coaster strudels? Toaster strudels.
Down my face, but I still look good as head down in my waist. I want the jelly, jelly, oh, then give
Come
me that
through
jam,
with the freestyle.
Jam. Oh, toast the strudels in my fridge when I'm creeping off on the weekend, and I'ma still go home and take your man.
When I started that first note, so I didn't know where I was going with it, but I just went. And as you start singing, the story kind of starts to tell itself. You know, I think the next thing I said, son, I got the jam. Whatever I started saying, I just started going with it. And then my brain just starts piecing together. I just thank God my brain works like that, because I don't know how it does it. The Holy Spirit hops in my body, and then I just move my lips.
Toast the strudel, eat it up.
From the bars.
He wanna beat it up.
Uh-huh.
I came through and ate two, and then three, what's up? You might get a little... That's right. I like the toaster strudel
puffin'
with the
That's white, and all night we could get it like breakfast in bed. You bring my toaster strudel, baby, you might get some. Woo! Okay, well, I see why I got on wildin' out. Freestyle queen, honey. I remember going into the audition, I was just feeling like, I believe I'm perfect for the show. It's an improv show. It's a show where people are rapping off the top of the brain, and I just knew. I remember telling myself, you're meant for this. I'm gonna get in front of these people that could potentially change my life, which they did, and just show them what I could do. I always felt like pressure bust pipes or make diamonds, and honey, I like to shine. So I got in that room, and any little nerve I might have had, I just shook it off and went for it. Listen, Meek Mill, I don't mean to be rude, but the way I'm killing it, I might eat your food, your girl, too. I know Nicki kind of fleeking, but I freestyle off the top. I go all weekend. Woo! I go so deep, and Nicki's off the deep end. You know I do my thing, and the bitch still freaking. So, right. Meek, you better mail. Boy, you better chill. I'm about to take all that money. I make a meal.
Yes, this bitch was hungry.
This bitch was trying to eat everything. Nicki know how the bitch floss.
Oh.
Don't fight with it. Maybe you need one. These rhymes that have come out, you see that I bleed dumb. Maybe you could get a number one single if you got a ghostwriter, baby. Let's mingle.
Oh!
Don't show that to Meek, because Meek, I f with you. I was just trying to get on wildin' out. They said battle Meek. I would have battled anyone. That, okay, let me tell you something. I remember first they said Nick, and I was like, no. I was like, I want to get on Nick's show. He's gonna see this tape, right? I said, anyone other than Nick, which I think was a great decision. And so then they said Meek, and I said, all right, I'll battle Meek. But I'm not gonna lie, that bitch was hungry. She had blood in her mouth. She was ready to go.
There's a wild out girl or guy
standing
where you're standing.
Okay.
And you're gonna start from back there. You're gonna make an approach.
I remember exactly what I said for this. And what's funny is,
or a breakup line.
I did a pickup line for a guy, which I never get to do on the show, but I finally got to do this joke in the all females
episode.
Hey,
baby, are you a professor? Because I don't study much. I'm trying to get that D.
Ah.
Honestly, when I walked out of the first audition, I remember feeling like I murked that. I felt really, really good about it. I remember, I forget who my first call was, but I was like, yo, I just left the audition. They're like, how'd you do it? I was like, I killed it. And then that same day, they gave me the call back for the second audition. Okay, babe, so I have good news and bad news. What do you want to hear first? The good news, right? So the good news is you have a really attractive ex. The bad news is it's me. Bye. Coming into my first season of Wildin' Out, what impressed me was just the cast members. You know, I had seen them on TV, and then when I got to see them in person and a workshop with them, I was like, damn, they're so good. I mean, especially DC. I tell DC all the time, he's the funniest person I've ever met in my life. And just seeing him in workshop, I'm like, everything about this mother is funny. And I felt that way, like, you know, about all the cast members. I'm like, they're the cream of the crop. Like, they do this for real. And just being around them and with them also brought things out of me and helped me not only get better at what I was already good at, but become good at things that wasn't necessarily what I already did.
Haters be like, yes, indeed. I leave a body like a corpse. I
boys, baby.
Yeah, the best rappers, yeah, you know you better mention me. Hey. I'ma do my thing all motherfucking century. Hey. Switch a word up. Yeah, I got a flat tire, but I'ma run my own empire. I'ma hold on. Yeah, you know I'm with it. I'm eating on the biscuit. These birds get a Triscuit. And I'ma hold on. Yeah, I'm out my lane. They can't come like me off the top of the brain. Wild out!
With all that plastic, who's gonna smash? Your body recyclable, but your career is trash.
But you ain't got no ass.
No, I get it popping. I went to the garden and, yeah, I ate the olives. I can keep going. They say that I'm a beast. I date a Jewish boy. Is the kosher at least? Yeah. And you know I do it all day. They love a girl because I'm like Nas. I'm really brave. Brave-hearted. They know I started. I got an apple like Eve. Where's Adam? Yeah, I'm about to start. Yeah.
Here they come.
Hey, y'all. We both look good, huh? Baby, on this magical day, I just had to tell you that my heart beats for you and you alone. I mean, feel my heart. I mean, really, really feel my heart. I know you can feel that beating, but it's just something that I gotta get off my chest.
What?
You.
Y'all in trouble.
Come here, Swag. Okay. I'm like, look, young Swag, you way too bummy. Why you up here stunting in a Fashion Nova onesie? And Mimi, we know you can't rap. You such a... Cause your whole life you've been eating cat. Beat the moan, it's clear I'm a true hustler. You're the only I know that has to pay the customer. Hey man, it's cool you fix your teeth and all. Now your teeth not tiny, but your still small.
Hold up!
Hey yo, Justina, you being a freak, we don't doubt that. Going on a bunch of rappers, I can vouch that. It's to the point Superhead called and she said she want her mouth back.
Well, it's funny you mention rappers, because I really think you got zero bars. If having sex was like Uber, I would rate that zero stars.
All right, Justina, you be having a lot of groupie in you. I mean, dudes be smashing through your liver. In Atlanta, they said your smell like the Chattahoochee River.
All right, you said my smell like the Chattahoochee River? I bet the crowd think I'm musty, y'all. But I seen conceited by out there on Fulton Industrial. Yeah, all my boys know that they thugs. What's that they be claiming? Yeah, they rapping the blood. And matter of fact, we're the minister. I'm an evil bitch. Yeah, my man say I'm sinister. You know I'm about to get words. I'ma do my thing, my voice nice, no reverb. As a matter of fact, do you feel it? I'm sipping on tequila when I eat a quesadilla. Your boy wanna wife me. Where's the internet? I don't need the wifey. And yeah, I like to take it. I got the situation covered like I'm a blanket. And I'm nice when I'm gone, cause I'm spitting hot fire and I'm burning my tongue. You know I go hard. MGK, Wild Boy, Black Squad.
Yo, yo, I'm like, Casita, you gon' need some help. You up here looking like a Keebler's elf. And DC, I walk out, I'm talking it. You look like a praying mantis dipped in some chocolate. And Cynthia, why are you buzzing? How you a housewife and you can't even keep no husband?
I don't like how you talked about my team earlier. Let me see something. You got next? All right. Look, y'all think they pretty, but they not, y'all. But I'm still trying to put a lot of ketchup and mustard on this hot dog.
I'm like, ketchup and mustard? Nah, I wouldn't yank it. How you gonna fit all that and that little pig in a blanket?
It's more than breakfast sausage.
Wild sauce. Wild sauce.
Okay, I'm the song without the Neo.
Wild sauce.
I'm cool. Dorito. I'm the future like Miss Cleo. New Jack City, they call me Nino.
Wild sauce. Wild sauce. Wild sauce.
And let me get Justina quickly right here. Right, it's white on white crime. I love it. Every rapper's been the Queen MC. You got a tat on your ass, it says BET. Incredible chain, he smashed for free. Last time you queefed, you popped out a Nick Cannon CD.
But I counted as a sale. Okay.
Thanks.
Talking about queefing, don't tell me. Cause every time you burp, it smells like.
And pick up and kill it and kill it and kill it. Pick up and kill it.
D, I might do a split. Everyone knows that I am that bitch.
You are that bitch, yeah, baby. You smoking, forget all that D, cause you got me open.
I got you open, I might have to lick it. Then I'll call all my n***s, come and stick it. What's up?
Pick up and kill it and kill it and kill it.
Got y'all. You talking about TRL got canceled. Damn. You hit me on the low. Let's talk about when you called me 3 months ago talking about some, please, can you get me on the show? I'm like, you need help? She was like, please, immediately. They choking me.
Okay, here's the thing. That ain't really true. So let me hear your rhyme next.
Okay.
TRL called me. They wanted me to be a guest. They said you really good, and the fans know your face. DC, I keep it real. They wanted me to take your place. Yo, I'm like Sharon, you can never hit that. Your dick is small and white, it reminds me of a dick tack. And Rip, I'm really sick of all your chatter. You protest every day like fat lives matter. And DC, your sex is buns, cause the DC stand for girls don't.
Ooh, damn.
Okay, okay.
Glad she ain't say nothing about me.
Okay.
She say nothing about me.
Hey, yo, DJ D-Rec, may you kindly remove the instrumental for a second. I got
kindly remove the instrumental.
Hey, yo, Justina, you're about to get cooked next. If my d***'s a d-tack, that's the reason you have good breath. Cause real talk, you really getting gritty, boy. 2 Chainz changed his name. Now we found Titty Boy.
You thinking that you hot? I'ma tell you, Harley. You'll never be Nicki, Kim, or Cardi. Speaking of rappers, let me bring it back. You look like Remy Ma if she started smoking crack.
Okay, okay.
Wait, that's enough.
Wait.
Hey, hold up. Something else about Cash Doll. I'm getting ignorant. I want to announce that Cash Doll got me pregnant.
You got that, yo.
You look like a man in the face, like somebody rammed a damn minivan in your face.
Okay.
And you talk like you smoke a pack of cigarettes in the day.
Okay, check it out, little man. Check it. I'm like, now I've really seen it all. A thugged out midget who makes Khan look tall. Rennie, in a battle I will murk you. Wildin' out, look, it's the new Steve Urkel. And matter of fact, y'all can hold this L. I bet we won't see none of y'all on season 12.
But
look. Look, Marlon in the house, but you know it's a bummer. We all know Sean's the most talented brother. So in this battle, it's one thing I gotta say to you. You played a white chick, and now a white chick's playing you.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. I'ma say it like this without no frustration. You look like you fell in some damn menstruation.
That's nasty.
Your topic is makeup. Pick up and kill it and kill it.
kill it. Pick up and kill it and kill it and kill it. Pick up and kill it and kill it and kill it.
When I made up, they stopped and they stared. Girl, I got hair and clean underwear.
Clean underwear, but girl, it ain't working. Without your makeup, you're a different person.
A different person? I'm in Mac shopping. Girl, look at my lips. My lip gloss is popping.
Your lip gloss is popping, but it didn't stick. You left it all on Nick Cannon's. Wait, Nick, tell the truth. Nick, tell the truth. Were you being patriotic or like the way she red, white, and blue?
Oh, that's a ball. That was crazy.
You thinking that you cute? Hoping I might go les. You such a thought, you Jennifer Lopez. Girl, please, my flow is too strong. They call you my verse, I'm a whole song.
Justina, you ain't finna go at my team. I can't believe you did this. Your is like the underground Atlanta, cause everything down there going out of business.
Hey, well, DC, I'm the bomb, baby. You need that spark. Your booty is as wide as Piedmont Park.
Should've got some ass shots. And I'ma knock at the door. Look at your nose. It's not even yours. She only can breathe out the left side. Could I knock the up on the right?
DC, you don't want that smoke. Every day you're doing, because you ain't got no joke.
I do got a joke. You just gotta listen. You probably can't hear me because your voice keep.
So, Erica, you know we've been friends for a little while now. You like chicks, and they likes chicks. The truth is, sometimes I like chicks, so while you're here, I'm just gonna shoot my shot real quick. Four.